चोरी चोरी जब नजरे मिले, चोरी चोरी फिर नींदे उड़ी, चोरी चोरी ये दिल ने कहा, हाँ चोरी में भी है मजा। है
Who has been your inspiration in singing?
A lot of classical singers like Parveen Sultana ji, my Guruji Pandit Dinkar Kaikini, Bhimsen Joshi sahab, Kishori Tai, Prabhatre, a lot of classical artists. And in the film singing, Lata ji, Asha ji ko follow kiya hai.
What is your opinion on the current trend which is going on in Hindi industry, I mean in music industry, like remakes, and then there are a lot of people, a lot of singers who are coming up on YouTube and exploring their talent, and of course there is then Coke Studio. So all these current trends, what is your opinion on this, especially the remakes?
Remakes has been around for a long time, yeah. And it is they're more like tributes to the old classics. There are two sides to it. When you do a remix, because it is in a contemporary voice, the younger people connect to the song, but that can be damaging to the original artist. So that's not very fair, because a song becomes a classic because it has been conceived, composed, written and sung by somebody, and then when it is redone in a new way, it's not really fair to the original because it was meant in a particular way. However, the other side is that the song gets a further life because it is accepted by the youth.
You are one of the first winners of a reality show. Right.
I am the first winner.
Sarigama.
First ever winner
of Sarigama. Now there are multiple reality shows. So you know, when I watch sometimes the reality show, I don't find reality at all. So when you compare the reality shows then and now, what is your opinion on this?
Well, I've been I am the first ever winner of an Indian reality show who got a film playback assignment. And I won in 1995. Khayyam Sahab gave me the first prize. And Vidhu Vino Chopra, he picked me up to sing all the songs of his film Kareeb. And all this just happened on its own. I did not have to canvas, I did not have to go meet anybody. It was just destined and things happened. So, and we were, it was all very simple, you know, because it was only about singing, and we had just acha gaake seedha, you know, prize leke aaye the. So it was fairly simple in those days, and it was new, the stakes were not so high. And now I am on the jury of the same reality show after 20 years. And I find that it has become very professional now. A lot of the youngsters, they learn music, they work hard for the contest, and they participate with a passion that is now that it is giving it a professional touch. However, the reality show itself has become very commercialized. The stakes are much bigger, the reach is much wider, and there is I'd say that there is an economics to the whole thing. So they have to have TRPs, and they have to have stories, and they have to have an emotional touch, and you know, a lot of other things other than music elements have come into the reality show, which in my opinion are unnecessary. But I mean, if that's how the channels want to run it, that's, you have to accept it like that. That's not really my kind of scene, you know.
What advice would you like to give to singers who want to be playback singers?
Whether playback or whether live or whether singing in the house, jo bhi gana hai, doob ke gaiye. Sing with involvement. Get into the lyrics of the song and convey the thought of the poet. That is the job of any singer. I would say to all aspiring singers, make the lyrics your first target, absorb the thought and then emote. And wahi kaam hai, lyrics ko pahunchana bas. Everything else is secondary because the bhav jab tak nahi pahunch, aap kitne bhi galebazi karo, gale ka kaam karo, and sur mein hona chahiye. Sur is not an option. It is not allowed to, you know, expression ke naam pe besura ga ke kuch bhi karke kuch bhi karna, dance karna, not at the cost of sur. Wo pakka hi hona chahiye because sur itself is expression.
Thank you so much for ma'am for giving me the opportunity and taking all the time.
God bless you. All the best to NedBuzz.
Thank you.
Nikamma kiya is dil ne, is dil ne kiya hai nikamma. Aashiq chahta hai, zindagi ujaadta hai. Ruke ruke na kabhi kisi ki kaha manta hai. Oh.